right here at Perpetua Cove, and it looks like we're headed into a big storm coming all the way up the coast. You can see how dark the sky is starting to get. So maybe in this storm for the next couple days, kind of cuts out some of our photo app.
Smilo and I are here at this famous aqueduct along the Oregon coastline. And as you can see, it's just ginormous. But also beautiful. I gotta say, at least 100 foot to the top. Old aqueduct style. Right on the coast. There's Smilo Baggins there now. But anywho, JB and I carry water.
And last night we camped at Beverly Beach, which was a real nice campground. Had a nice shower and toilet. We camped right next to it, so I could go in the middle of the night. You know, old timers got to get up and go in the middle of the night.
And did you say we were getting the sea lion cave, is it?
Yeah, sea lion caves.
And what is that, the largest ocean cave in the world?
No, in the country.
In the country?
Yes, sea lion caves is the largest ocean cave in the country. So they say. And I tend to believe them, because this Oregon coast is just awesome. Awesome.
And I'll second that emotion, and also point out that it is pretty overcast, so it might be a good time to take a look at that sea lion cave.
Maybe. We'll see, Lion.
J-Band, Smilo, and We Grill. Smilo and I just went through Gardner. Or we're going through Gardner.
No, we already went through.
Oh, that's how small that town was.
About four buildings there. Three of them were all closed.
Yeah, the Tsunami Gallery was the only one that was open.
Yeah, it was an art gallery called the Tsunami Gallery.
Yep.
And we're figuring that maybe everybody left before a tsunami hit. It was a ghost town.
Some wood.
Yeah, talking about logs. Baby. And there's the pancake mill right across the street. Loggers can go in there and get the pancakes milled up. Wow, that's amazing. Got some logs there. You should smell this sawdust. Look, he's up there moving. The giant mill here, giant window equipment. Giant mill, and that's all the sawdust from the mill. Amazing.
We're on the boulevard in Coos Bay.
Spend a time on the boulevard. There's the Egyptian theater.
Beach.
Smilo and I, or should I say Pilo and I, are walking out to Bandon Beach now, and as you can see, it's a little hazy. But still beautiful nonetheless. We were blessed to have 2 days of sun at the beginning of our trip, and here now on our fourth day, well really, Smilo and I like to call it our third day, because the real day one was really day zero, so today's day four, but it's really day three. So we had 2 days of sun and about 2.5 days of sun and about 1.5 days now of no sun. So getting a real good feel of it in different perspectives, which is nice, and we are blessed for that. We thank God. But now I'm up on the point and I got my toes in my sand and looking off there. And all these, they call this here, these rocks that stick up. The one that's to the north is Haystack. I'm not sure if these have a particular name other than the beach that we're at, but there are many of them. It is pretty awesome. All the volcanic activity around here really contributes to that. And then you get your corals down in the Caribbean, which is something that I've been blessed to also see. So anyway, Jay Bear, or should I say Gator Bear, and Pilo signing off here.